How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. I am making my way over to, if you remember last year's vlogs, we had a camper and we brought it across the States, and well, the rain is really bad out here, and so we had to cover it up with a giant tarp. So now my goal is to take that tarp off and hopefully there's nothing living inside the camper. Starting to kind of realize how many spiders there might be. Tiny little spiders that are like falling and shit. I'm almost there. Pretty good. Doesn't look like anything's wrong with it.
It's been a while.
But so far so good, it looks like it's good. I honestly don't want to deal with it, so I'm going to try to sell it on Craigslist. By the way, Bear is doing great. And he is recovering very well. He got his teeth, he got two teeth removed. He was pretty high yesterday, but he's doing pretty good.
We all know you already saw the gift. She was like looking through the closet. She was like, oh, let me see if I can find my gift. All right, so here's your gift. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
She already saw it. She says she doesn't know what it is.
I was getting my bag. He knows just where we keep the bags, and we're packing to go camping, and then I go there, and then there's a Sephora bag sitting there, so I'm pretty sure it's not his.
And it doesn't help that Sephora is the colors it is. The kind of Sephora, well, like fucking...
You could have bought a different bag. Cheapo.
Damn it.
It's the makeup brushes I wanted.
There is another gift.
The flat one.
I know, and I was hoping you didn't even see that so I could hold it off to the other day.
I'm too smart for him. That's so pretty. Did you wrap this?
Yeah.
Aww. Ooh, another packaging job. Happy birthday. You need a better hiding spot.
I know.
The birthday book. That's so cute. That's so cute.
Give me a little paragraph.
You're like the book. Warm outside.
I know, it's super warm outside. So we decided to, we're gonna take the camper and we're gonna go camping for the weekend. We're gonna give it a good wash. So yeah, the wiring is messed up and the lights are not coming on in the back of the camper. And the last time that happened, we actually had to bring it in and they had to test it. So I don't know what's going on. I guess we'll be here tonight at this rest area in the middle of the mountains. This sucks.
We're literally driving with our hazards on, and the thing is that we're kind of running out of gas.
And there's like no gas stations anywhere until Merritt. So we have to make it.
Oh my god. We have 3 minutes. The car's on empty. It's literally just rolling down the hill. It's not even... We're gonna like literally show up to the gas station, just roll right into the gas station. Why is everything goes up? All these roads go up. We need to go down. Down the hill. And if this gas station is closed, oh my god. It's closed. It's fucking closed. Oh my god.
150 meters.
This car's not gonna even make 850 meters. I'm gonna push it.
1 minute.
Oh, there it is.
It says 24 hours, so. Why is the world against us?
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I'm
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, and the cop's right there. He was literally watching me to see if I was, like, gonna do something stupid, which I was. Oh my god.
You should have just went around.
3-point turn in a camper.
I know.
Oh my god, I can't believe how long this gas is lasting. Honda, I love you. The Honda gods. I'm sorry if I ever said anything bad. We made it.
Go to the pump.
I am.
Faster before we run out.
Okay, well.
Not Trick and Morty and go to sleep. Hopefully, not have to pee.
I'll see you guys in the morning. How's it going, everybody? It's morning, it's beautiful. We're in the city of Merritt. We're on our way to Vernon, the city of Vernon, and we were going camping. Last night was pretty messed up.
I know, I love it here. I feel like I'm in Montana. There's also got like a hint of San Francisco.
A hint? Of Barry. No joking. I'm just checking in.
Do you have a reservation?
I do, yeah. Hey, we got our campground right now. This is what we have. There's a little deck. There's Don. Our table. We're gonna move the truck, camper, over there. Tent. Let's put the camper on there. We did this all for you, to go make some friends.
This little fan going.
Smells brand new in here. Well done. Looks nice. I like it. Let me know if you guys make it all the way to the end of this vlog. I'm literally running across the street just so I can take an Instagram picture. Hopefully not getting hit by a car. Running with flip-flops. So we're at a waterfall right now. These are not hiking shoes. We always end up hiking in flip-flops. We're a bunch of kids from the city. Oh, look how safe this looks.
My feet are totally getting muddy. Be careful.
We should do right here, you put the inflatable tube. So what beach is this? What are they? This is Chantel Don's Old friend, yeah. From way back.
Back in the day.
How long have you known Chantel for?
Since grade 8.
Oh my god, this.
He almost fell in, like. He almost fell in face first. Options.
Should we dip him in?
Does he know how to swim? Well, he could swim. At least you guys know that.
Oh, he definitely knows how to swim.
He looks like a seal. I like that your camera has hair.
Yeah.
Why does it have hair? There's a story behind this.
I think we're lost. Nice U-turn.
But now we'll. I'm tired of driving on this road that's going nowhere.
Alright guys, thank you so much for joining us. It's a long vlog, I know. Keep sharing our videos and I appreciate it, and we'll see you guys very soon. Bye.
Bye.
There's so much traffic. that Don got out of the car. We're here for a while. Got the marshmallows?
Yep.